Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Keep my head up when I act, head up, that's a fact. Never looking back, I'ma keep myself on track. Keep my head up, staying strong, always moving on. Feel I don't belong, tell my thoughts to move along. Push myself to be the best, die with no regrets. Live with every breath, see my message start to spread. And I had so many dreams, then you hit your teens. Life ain't really what it seems, try to find out what it means. Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing.
Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you, and it's twisted, you've been gifted with the evil voodoo. Got me coming back for more, even when I've been screwed. Dolls full of pins, pierce my heart straight through. I got issues in my head, I like you in my bed, but you keep me on.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Esparisha Perita, aka Miss Sweet. So guys, today I went grocery shopping. Obviously, you've seen this in the video before this. And I'm telling you, my friends, things are just going up and up and up. And then supermarkets, what is this thing that they're telling you? Oh, see, you what on offer? What on offer? But if you buy, you come and pick a sub or compare with the other receipt, it's the same price. What the hell is on offer? I don't understand. So I'm going, guys, to show you everything that is on top of the counter. It's looking messy, but I'll show you. So I'm going to show you everything that I got, and then we will start cleaning. In this video, I'm going to clean my fridge. Imagine, oh my God, I'm actually like, do I expose myself? Since I got this fridge, I've only cleaned 2 times. So plus this cleaning for this video, it will be 3 times. That bad. But don't worry, we'll fix that situation. So I'm going to clean my fridge. Organize, I have my drinks that I got that I want to put in there. I will show you how I arrange or organize my spicy mini for ready to go. I have chicken over here. I have lots of things that we need to organize. But first, guys, let me show you how messy the countertop is before we get into it. As I had mentioned, guys, I had gone for shopping. I'm gonna run you through everything real quick. I've already eaten 2 pieces of these scones. And then I have a few things over here, just like putting them where they're supposed to be. Everything, I have everything on the counter because this is easier to know. And then these are my receipts, the supermarket one and the nini and the depot one. So this is the sodas. This one I have to cook because this zinaozanga alafu zinakuwa poisonous. So I have to cook ikaika iko boiled. And then everything going on here, guys. This is everything that I got. Everything, I can't go into like a detailed tour or any price or anything because you've already seen the other video. So this is everything that I got. See, this is everything. So we need to organize this to respective places. To start off this and make it easier, I have to separate the food stuff and the non-food stuff. So the things that are not supposed to be in the kitchen, I'm gonna throw them on this rug. Things like tissue. These ones have belong to the kitchen, but I'm going to separate because they're not food. This one belong to the kitchen, not food. This one to the bedroom. Kitchen, but not food. Food, chicken, food, fridge, Now that everything is actually in four batches, the ones that are going to the bedroom, the ones that belong to the kitchen but are not food, the ones that belong to the fridge, and the ones that belong to the cupboards or the cupboards. So it's easier like this. So I just know everything on this side is going into the cupboards, everything on this side is going to the fridge, these ones belong to the kitchen but not food, and then the one for the bedroom. So let's go ahead and pack everything.
Do you want to know? It's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come, won't you come along? And it feels so bright. It's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart. Doesn't matter how far. There is so much love to give. Something's telling me this time. Baby, baby, now I know. Baby, baby, gotta go. There is so much love to give, something's telling me it's right. When you came to me, oh, I knew it's you, yeah, boy. The one to show me now and forever. No, you'll never be alone again. All day, oh, yeah, all day. Please stay in my arms, boy. The one to show me if we're together. It don't matter if it rains. All day, oh, yeah, all day. As long as you're in my arms, boy. This beautiful day, and I'm smiling, holding on to your tight. I guess our hearts cannot lie, and it feels so bright.
Now that we are done with my cabinet, this is how my fridge is looking like. Yani, this is how being broke looks like, you see. Yani, hata hii imeshindwa kusimama, imeamua tu ilale jiko na space. I'm joking. This wine I was gifted by Flowers. I don't know if she watches my videos. Shout out to you. And then this is my sparkling water that I drink days that I feel like. And then I have only one packet of milk. It's not actually full. In kadogo. This is how broke looks like, guys. And then angalia. Look at this. And then look at this. This is my omena. I hope it's sour. Why only tomatoes I have? Apo chini, unaona apo tonekanga maziwa, nothing. And then on the door, this is what I was saying, it almost kuisha. Actually, this is like only one use and it will be over. Hii juice nilipanga nimebuy kwa sababu mimi, I can't remember. And then is in my sauces, different ones. And then apo hivyo vitu mingi za kubeka, and then other sauces. This one I don't use actually. Eglaki kwa kundwa natumianga. And then this one. So this is how my fridge side looks like. It's dirty, it's messy. This is how broke looks like. Not every time I have money, guys. And when you see my drinks gone, no, I had hosted a lot of people. And then this is the freezer side. So this is how my freezer side looks like. Kwa mlango inaka hivi. Hivi hizi vitu zote zimekuwa hapa hivi, ukiniuliza siwezi kuambia. And then side ya freezer ndani sasa. This is how hii area inafaa ikuwe ya ice cubes na ice cream. And then in the bread, hey, kusha mimi. And then these are all the foods that I have. I need to go through these foods. Nijue gani zinabaki, gani zinaenda. So these are all the foods that I have. Sijakuwa niki meal prep. Hapa ndani niko na bananas zenye zimenini na food. Hii ni food yangu ya job. Kioni imeandikwa S, ujue ni ya job. Nye siku kula in the name of fasting. Aya, hizi ni, hapa kuna samaki, kuna nyamas, kuku, and a few things. Hizo ni raw. Alafu, this is everything that is in this side of the freezer. You see how broke looks like? Msiende kusema ati, oh, anakuanga tu na pesa, oh, nina nini? You can see straight through my life. Oh, there's something in my chest that I can't hide. When feelings get involved, I'm terrified. I've been here before and said goodbye. Oh, I are you the one when I try look I wish I'd find. Oh, I how can I
bringing you up close so that you see how it looks. I had to shut it off because it usually has noises when it's open for a long time. So look at this, guys. Look at this. I don't know what happened in here, but that is what is happening. I removed everything, and these are the things that I need to wash. And I have to be careful because they told me one bin is 7,000 actually, if nikipasua. So I have to be careful. Easy sources, I have to pour them because nimerealize I've had them for more than a year.
You don't like the lights, but it's camera time. Said take the picture, but you rolled your eyes. Now I'm mortified and still terrorized. Push me behind to get me from my better side. I wanna push you back, but that's all you want. Wanna rub me up, I'm holding back. Tryna get me framed, throw me in cuffs. Said I attacked you, that's just a false truth. No need to argue, and yeah, I've had enough. You follow me anywhere I try to be alone, I find you there. Everywhere I try to go alone, I find you're there. You follow me anywhere I try to be alone, I find you're there. Oh, oh, there's more to me, but anywhere I try to be alone, I find you're there. I find you there. To leave my house so I cannot run free from this. Always being watched by you, and that's so inconsiderate.
Tough times I've been going through, some tough times and I'm overdue. A good sign, maybe something new. Some good times, give me any clue. Cause I don't wanna be left over, I just wanna know how it feels to have closure. Tough times I've been going through, some tough times, yeah. I've been going through.
I feel like something's missing, my life's a little dull, think I have a condition. Everything I do, I just feel like I'm existing. I'm in a bad mood and there ain't no point resisting. My mind is on a mission to make me feel different. I don't wanna listen, but it's hard when it's persistent. Darkness is gripping, quicksand sifting. I've been sinking into this pit for a minute.
Thank you. lives are chained for more. Afraid to leave, afraid to show. Fight to leave, fight to leave.
Chicken, so I've divided into two. I'm going to freeze it like this. So I had gotten this is a cassava from Carrefour. I wanted to prepare this so that I can make ujipawa tomorrow, but look at this. With cassava, guys, I can't risk. If it looks like this, I'm not cooking, because these things, they can easily kill you, because kuna kumanga na zingine zenye poisonous. This is the only piece yenye cassava pambele, but huko nyuma angalia, still the same. So I think it may beat, or I don't know, but me, I can't cook a cassava that looks like this, because this in itself, this is poison. I've done so much. Okay, I'm feeling so tired. My legs are aching. So I've done so much organizing and everything. I've put everything away. What is remaining on the counter is for me to clean. And then after I clean is when I'm going to show you how the fridge is looking like. But for now, let me clean off camera and then I will come back and show you how the fridge is looking. I'm so excited. How it is looking. I'm loving everything. Looks really amazing. So I have the Tusker ciders there. Remember, I don't drink ciders. And especially the Tusker ones. This ikona hiyo karufu kanini yenye mispendi. So ndo maana ziko hapo. Hizi hata si ati nimeongeza. Tangu my friends wakuje kama wamebuy a whole sijui how many dozens. Ndo hizo zenye waliacha ziko tu hapo. And then Minute Maid hizi na kunywanga. Coca-Cola is my favorite. Actually, hii ndo nitamaliza kwanza ndo nikuje kwa hizo huko. But hizi na buy younger friends, hizi zinakuanga zangu Coca-Cola. So this is the soda area. Soda, why the sodas are many is because when I went to the depot walikataa kunuzia half, wakanuzia the whole nini. So kuza the whole nini, ndio hiyo imejaza hiyo place yote. Si ati ninapenda soda sana, but that is what has happened. And then ukikuja hapa chini, more sodas, mine of black ice. Yes, this is me. I like this one. So it's mine of other Tuskers over here. I have soda water, I have stony, I have club nini lemonade, I have this one's novidas, and then these are the boxed juices. Ziko hapo different brands. And then ukishuka hapa chini, you get all my wines. Pale nyuma, hizi ni zangu zenye nakwendanga nazo job.
snacking on them, and then I have my sparkling water over there. This the imebaki kidogo no maana nimekapa chini, and then I have the fourth street over there, and then cooking creams. This is the milk yenye ilikuwa imebaki, maziwa lala the other side. And then down here I have my tomatoes, my button mushroom that I want to use right now, and then my other milks over here. And then over here I put all my sauces, zote both kama hizi, and this normal tomato sauce, and then this is rose nini, a sherbet. This is sherbet. I'm still figuring out what I want to use this for. And then hii nimeweka tu hapa without water because I normally don't drink cold water. I just use ice cubes, and I don't have any other space to store, so I'm storing it there. These are the juices, diluting juices that are here. I'm happy. That looks really amazing, because this fridge, guys, let me tell you one thing. If it doesn't have anything inside, I'm telling you, it's unleashing. It's all energy and everything on my power. Oh my God. Tokens. Tokens move as if they are on a marathon. So I like it full so that it doesn't use lots of tokens. So this is the area that I concentrated on, and everything on this side. I didn't do much on this side because I am so tired. So I will deal with this tomorrow. But this area, this is just food and everything. So this one, I will deal with it tomorrow. So guys, I've decided I want to make pasta. So out here, I have mushrooms. I have, this is chicken leg or whatever, chicken leg bone something. So this one. And then I have this pasta that I just got today. And then I have my cooking cream. I have these ones. I have tomatoes. I have a big red onion. And then I'm gonna add Parmesan cheese.
Never stop, forget it if I want it. Gotta make to myself a promise. I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top.
Yo, no, I ain't the type to give up. If I do something, man, I do it till I get what I want. I turn a business out of nothing into something I love. I got a poker face, but honestly, I'm not one to bluff. I flip a switch, never miss, man, I always stay up. Don't let them see you, bitch, always have a plan to stay tough. This life ahead of you ain't easy, it was built to be rough. But that's what makes a personality is tragedy, bruh. So keep your head on your shoulders. Now we ain't out here moving rocks, we out here moving boulders. Now we ain't getting posterized, we out here making posters. And we ain't got nothing to hide, we move forward like soldiers. You better wake up for the pay stub, or you'll pay up. Don't make love to the game, bruh, fuck the game up. Change up, rearrange stuff to your greatness. Famous for the way up, play the game, bruh.
Never stop, don't get it if I want it. Gotta make to myself a promise. I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top, yeah.
You know I'm always honest. There ain't no way I'm ever stopping.
I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top,
yeah. I'm always hurting with pain. She likes to hurt me and maim. I'm always working to change, but she's still lurking the same. I keep on building a dynasty while the haters be trying me. But they hate from inside, you see, hate themselves in society. So I let them speak quietly while my actions speak wider. See, they be hiding in privacy with the screen. Oh, the irony to hate someone who's trying to be whatever they would like to be. We all feel the anxiety, we make our own rivalries. Yo, so where is all the positivity? I feel like we all just hate on everything, it's killing me. Thoughts build quick, causing different possibilities. Negative thoughts will cause different disabilities. So do better, work hard under pressure.
Sunlight, so cold, sleep is nice, so tired, my eyes fight, they just wanna close back up tight. Get up, hoodie on, hard work at the crack of dawn. This life ain't for the weak ones, no, this life pure only for the strong. Feeling slow, shake it off, don't got time for negative thoughts. Red sight, got the dot, shoot my shot, I want the top. Never lost, got my plot, know my story, I know my boss. I will fight against the clock, time's a limited gift from God. One day I will have my victory. Crush all my enemies so viciously. Work so hard my hands are blistering. And they will carve my name in history.
Wake up to the sound of the drums. Stand up, locked and loaded, here I come. I'm here to stay, here to fight another day. You can't stop me with some pain. I am here to make a change.
yourself. I have an open invitation, but you're telling me go get lost. I don't wanna see your face. Yeah, what the hell? So why don't we stay out till the morning light? Cause two wounds can make a right. We're just doing what we're feeling right now. Some Chardonnay, we camp in the parking lot. Leave traces of plastic cups. We're just doing what we're feeling right now. So what the hell? Why you hanging on the rooftop by yourself? Always waiting for the one, but I got news for you. I'm the best that you can get. So what the hell? Yeah, what the hell? So what the hell?
You're not slapping. I don't know if you've seen that Flaco's video about food slapping. This one is doing the thing. I'm so happy, guys. And if you watched this vlog till this time, guys, and you have not given this video a thumbs up, I do not know what you're waiting for. Please go ahead, give this video a thumbs up. Guys, apart from that, subscribe to the channel. You watch my content, it means you like me. Your friend, you're my best friend, you know. So subscribe and follow me on IG at justs_254. And guys, allow me to enjoy my meal and comment down in the comment section what you think I should do next regarding my fridge organization. What else do you want to see in my fridge? But remember, this is a one family household. It means I'm the only person in this house most of the time, or 98% of the time. And whatever I stock in my fridge is what I use in a day-to-day, you know. I can't restock things that I wait for my friends to come and use. It won't make any sense. From me, Mr. Peace, and I'm out. Bye, guys!